यस
ओके सो डियर चिल्ड्रन, वी आर गोइंग टू प्रिपेयर एंड लर्न हाउ टू प्रिपेयर कंपेरेटिव स्टेटमेंट ऑफ प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस. इन दिस टाइप ऑफ न्यूमेरिकल्स यू विल गेट टू ईयर्स वैल्यूज ऑफ स्टेटमेंट ऑफ प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस. एंड अगेन वी नीड टू कंपेयर बाय मेकिंग टू एक्स्ट्रा सेक्शन, दैट इज एब्सोल्यूट चेंज एंड परसेंटेज चेंज, विच वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड इन द कंपेरेटिव बैलेंस शीट. सो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ टू प्रिपेयर कंपेरेटिव स्टेटमेंट ऑफ प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस और कंपेरेटिव इनकम स्टेटमेंट. सो लेट मी स्टार्ट. पे वेरी गुड अटेंशन डियर चिल्ड्रन हियर, है ना. क्वेश्चन नंबर 8, कंपेरेटिव स्टेटमेंट ऑफ प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस. कंपेरेटिव स्टेटमेंट्स ऑफ प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस. मस्ट वी राइट करेंट ईयर, बट वेन वी प्रिपेयर ना एट दैट टाइम वी राइट प्रीवियस ईयर फर्स्ट. सो 2019, सो 31 मार्च 2019 प्रीवियस ईयर विल कम फर्स्ट एंड करेंट ईयर कम्स आफ्टरवर्ड्स. 31 मार्च 2020. Always prepare in this manner, and then we need to make two section, extra section, that is absolute change and percentage change. Absolute change and percentage change. Okay. So statement of profit and loss starts from revenue from operation, isn't it or not? So first we write, according to question, it is given revenue from operations. Let me check how much it is given for 19 and 20. For 19 it is 20 lakh, for 20 it is 30 lakh. So 20 lakh and 30 lakh revenue from operation is given of both the years. Then what we add in revenue from operation? Do we add something? Yes. If other income is given, other income is given 4 lakh and 3 lakh 60 thousand. So we add other income. Other income, how much? 4 lakh and 3 lakh 60 thousand. 4 lakh and 3 lakh 60 thousand. So we add other income. Okay. So when we add, what we get? We add here. We do total here only. Okay. So 20 lakh plus 4 lakh, it is 24 lakh. 3 lakh, 30 lakh plus 3 lakh 60 thousand, 33 lakh 60 thousand. So this is total income. So first we compute total income and then we subtract expenses if given. So let's see expenses are given or not. Yes, expenses are given 12 lakh 21 lakh. Then expenses, total expenses, we write expenses, direct expenses are given. It is expenses, nothing is mentioned, so we take it as other expense, because other expense is the head, main head under expenses. How much it is given? It is given 12 lakh and 21 lakh. So 12 lakh and 21 lakh. Now again what we do? Again we write total expenses. This is what we need to maintain complete format, proper format. Okay. So total expenses are 12 lakh and 21 lakh according to question, total income and total expense. We need to show total income and total expense in this manner. And then we subtract total income minus total expense. What we get? It is A and it is B. A minus B. Okay, A minus B. What we get? Profit before tax. We can write in bracket A minus B. In this manner, we need to show, dear children. And टैक्स रेट ऑफ टैक्स इज नॉट गिवन इन दिस क्वेश्चन है ना, अदरवाइज वी कैन सॉल्व फर्दर. 24 माइनस 12 ए माइनस बी, 24 माइनस 12 इट विल बी 12 लैख एंड 33 लैख 60 माइनस 21 लैख सो इट विल बी 2 लैख 60,000 सॉरी 12 लैख 60,000 है ना. सो दिस इज योर प्रॉफिट बिफोर टैक्स. नाउ वी नीड टू प्रिपेयर कंपेरेटिव स्टेटमेंट एंड व्हेन वी आर प्रिपेयरिंग कंपेरेटिव स्टेटमेंट वी नीड टू शो एब्सोल्यूट चेंज एंड परसेंटेज चेंज. द मीनिंग ऑफ एब्सोल्यूट चेंज मीन्स करेंट ईयर माइनस प्रीवियस ईयर. सो 30 लैख माइनस 20 लैख वॉट विल कम 10 लैख. देन 3,60,000 माइनस 4 लैख 40,000 बट नेगेटिव. यस और नो? 33,60,000 माइनस 24 लैख सॉल्व इट. लेट मी चेक यूज माय कैलकुलेटर. 33,60,000 माइनस 24 लैख डिफरेंस ओके. देन 21 लैख माइनस 12 लैख 9 लैख 9 लैख 12 लैख 60 माइनस 12 लैख 60,000. सो दिस इज एब्सोल्यूट चेंज. And we need to check the percentage change. How do we calculate percentage change? Absolute change divide by previous year value. Remember, so 10 lakh divide by 20 lakh, 1 by 2. 1 by 2 means 50%. Okay. Then 40,000 divide by 4 lakh means 1 by 10. And 1 by 10 means 10%. Then 9,60,000 divided by 24 lakh. 9,60,000 divided by 24. So this will be 40%. This is negative, na? 10% is negative. 9 lakh divided by 12 lakh. 9 by 12, 3 by 4. 1 by 4 means 25. So 3 by 4 means 75%. 75%. Then 60,000 divided by 12 lakh. 12 lakh ka 10%. 1,20,000. It means it is 5%. I hope it is clear to everyone. Yes, dear children. Any doubt in this question? How I have prepared comparative statement of profit and loss? This was the question. Question number 9. This question was the part of CBSE 2020. It means in last year question paper, this question came for 4 marks. And in this question, tax rate is also given. Very good question. So let me prepare. From the following statement of profit and loss of Skill India Limited for the year ended 31st March 2018 and 2019, prepare a comparative statement of profit and loss. So let us prepare. Revenue from operation is given, employee benefit expense is given, and other expenses are given. Tax rate is also given, 4 points are given, but we need to arrange in a proper format. Na? Normally, this is not proper format, we need to arrange in a proper format. So, let me start. Question number 9, comparative statement of profit and loss. Pay very good attention, I am telling you children that one question, if you pay attention, all questions you can do. All questions are similar. Na? Comparative statement of profit and loss. Simple, it is not a question I am telling you. Complete balance sheet is given, you need to analyze. What do we write first? First we write previous year and then we write current year values. Then absolute change. Children, and then percentage change. Okay, simple. So we start statement of profit and loss from revenue from operation. So first we write revenue from operation. Let us see how much it is given. It is given 20 lakh and 45 lakh. 20 lakh and 45 lakh. Then what is given? Then expenses are given. But what we do, children, pay attention carefully. We need to show here in this manner. Total income. We need to do the total here. Hai na? 20 lakh. 45 lakh. And then we need to write here total income. Okay. Then we need to show total expenses. Under total expenses, some heads are given. Let's see what is given. Employee benefit expenses and other expenses. Employee benefit expenses. Employee benefit expenses. And other expenses. How much it is given? Let's check. 8 lakh, 10 lakh, 2 lakh, 5 lakh. 8 lakh, 10 lakh, 2 lakh, and 5 lakh. Is it clear? Only these two expenses are given. So let's do the total of these expenses. Eight lakh plus 2 lakh.
10 lakh.
You are taking so much time to add 8 plus 2. Good. 10 plus 5.
15 lakh.
Now you are correct. Now total income is given. Total expenses are given. What can we calculate? Profit before tax. Okay. So we will calculate profit before tax. How? A minus B. So 20 lakh minus 10 lakh.
10 lakh.
Yes. Then 45 lakh minus 15 lakh.
30 lakhs.
30 lakhs. Very good. This is profit before tax. But in this question, the rate of tax is given 30%. So we need to compute tax also. You know? So we will subtract tax. Tax is computed on profit before tax. Calculate 30% of 10 lakh. It will be 3 lakh. Hai na? And 30% of 30 lakh. It will be 9 lakh.
9 lakhs.
Can you subtract? 10 minus 3?
7 lakhs.
Good. 7 lakh. Very good. 30 lakh minus 9 lakh?
21 lakhs.
21 lakhs. So, first we need to arrange in a proper format. Do you understand? See, you can see question is given in this manner. Hai na? Question is given in this manner. And how we have to write? We have to write in a proper format first. This is one thing which you understand. And then we need to take out absolute change and percentage change. Normally what children does in examination, they do not use directly this format. They simply take out the absolute and percentage change here only, whatever is given. Then number will not be given to them. Remember, you need to use this proper format, right? Properly total expenses, then profit before tax, then tax. In this manner you need to show. Now calculate absolute change. How to calculate absolute change? Current year minus previous year. Okay. So 45 lakh minus 20 lakh,
25 lakh.
25 lakh. Good. So 25 lakh is the absolute change. Isn't it? Then 10 lakh minus 8 lakh?
2 lakh.
2 lakh. Then 5 lakh minus 2 lakh?
3 lakh.
3 lakh. 2 lakh plus 3 lakh?
5 lakh.
Good. 5 lakh. Okay. 30 lakh minus 10 lakh?
20 lakh.
20 lakh. And this is 9 lakh. 9 lakh minus 3 lakh?
6 lakh.
6 lakh. Correct. Okay, and 21 lakh minus 7 lakh. This is profit after tax. I have not written. This is profit after tax. Okay, yes. So 21 lakh minus 7 lakh. 21 minus 7.
14 lakh.
14 lakhs.
हाँ, इसके लिए भी कैलकुलेटर यूज करना पड़ रहा है आप लोगों को. But calculator is not allowed, है ना? Learn table from 2 to 20 properly. ठीक है? Then percentage change. Now pay very good attention here. I want to teach you some shortcut trick once again. Somewhere it can be applicable very easily. 25 lakh divided by 20 lakh. So 25 by 20 means 5 by 4. 1 by 4 is 25%. It means it is 125%. सीख गए आप लोग टेक्निक? Say yes sir.
Yes sir.
फिर से देखिए, एक बार फिर से. 2 lakh divided by 8 lakh. So 2 by 8 मतलब 1 by 4. 1 by 4 means 25%. बोलो yes sir.
Yes sir.
फिर से देखो. 3 lakh by 2 lakh है ना? तो 3 by 2. So 3 by 2 means 1 by 2 कितना होता है? 50%. तो 3 by 2 कितना होगा? 150%. बोलो yes sir.
Yes sir.
फिर 5 lakh by 10 lakh. 5 by 10 मतलब 1 by 2. 1 by 2 मतलब 50%. Say yes sir.
Yes sir.
Yes sir.
20 yes sir.
lakh by 10 lakh मतलब 2 by 1. 2 by 1 मतलब 200%. Say yes sir.
Yes sir.
6 by 3. 6 by 3 मतलब 2 by 1. 2 by 1 मतलब 200%.
Yes sir.
तो ये 14 by 7 कितना होगा? कौन बताएगा? Immediately.
200%.
14 by 7 means 2 by 1 and 2 by 1 means 200%. I hope the question is clear to everyone. Question number 10 was again a very good question. In which we need to prepare comparative statement of profit and loss, and this question was also part of Delhi 2016 compartment paper. I hope that nobody will face compartment, but at least we can solve. If we solve compartment paper na before compartment, then definitely we do not face compartment. Try to understand what I mean. So let's start. Revenue from operation is given. Employee benefit expense, depreciation, other expenses and tax rate is given. We need to prepare comparative statement of profit and loss of Gold Coin Limited. Okay. Comparative statement of profit and loss. Comparative statement of profit and loss. Particulars, previous year will come first, current year afterwards, then absolute change, and then percentage change. Okay, so let's start. So what is given? Revenue from operation is given 45 lakh, 60 lakh. Revenue from operation. And 60 lakh. Then what is given? Other income is not given. So this is our total income. 45 lakh and 60 lakh. You can write together with me, you know. Total income. Then let's see total expenses. What is given in expense head? Employee benefit expenses. Then depreciation and other expenses. Let's see how much it is given. 22 lakh, 50,000, 6 lakh, 10 lakh. 6 lakh, 10 lakh. Okay, and then 30 lakh, 7 lakh, 50,000. 15 lakh, 50,000. 15 lakh, 50,000. Do the total, dear children, total expenses. Tell me what is the total expenses. I hope I am correct. 53 lakh. Then what to calculate? We need to calculate profit before tax. How we calculate? This is A and this is B, total expenses. So A minus B. 45 lakh minus 38 lakh 50,000. So I think it becomes 6 lakh 50,000. Compute, dear children. 60 lakh minus 53 lakh. 60 minus 53. I think it is 7 lakh.
Yes, sir.
Just a minute. 7 lakh. So this is profit before tax. Now what we subtract? We subtract tax. So what is the rate of tax? The rate of tax is 30%. So calculate 30% of 6,50,000. 1,95,000.
Yes, sir.
Very simple. 65,000. 10% of 65,000. 65,000, right? 63 ja 185, 3 ja 15, 180 plus 15, 1,95,000. In this shortcut technique, you can solve in this manner without using calculator or without using your pen also, you know. Like 7 lakh, it is very easy. 7, 3 ja 21, 2,10,000. Am I correct or not?
Yes, sir.
And then we need to, yes. 6 lakh 50 minus 2 lakh, 4 lakh 50, 455,000. Am I correct? Say yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
अब देखिए एक टेक्निक और सिखा रहा हूँ, आप सभी को जरा ध्यान दीजिए, जो लोग यहाँ वहाँ देख रहे हैं ना थोड़ा जरा ध्यान दो। 7 lakh माइनस 210 है ना, तो इसको ऐसे माइनस करेंगे आप लोग, 7 माइनस 2 5 lakh, फिर 5 lakh माइनस 10 490,000। तो ऐसे ब्रेक करके सॉल्व करना सीखिए। इट इज वेरी सिंपल वैल्यू, वेरी सिंपल फिगर्स। इट इज वेरी वेरी हेल्पफुल इन सेविंग योर टाइम विदाउट यूजिंग एनी कैलकुलेटर इन द एग्जामिनेशन। आपको सीखना पड़ेगा। चलिए एब्सोल्यूट चेंज बताइए, 60 lakh माइनस 45 lakh फास्ट।
15 lakh।
यस, सो एब्सोल्यूट चेंज इज 15 lakh। वेरी सिंपल वैल्यू, बट वेन सम टफ वैल्यू कम्स ना, देन ऑल्सो यू कैन टेल वेरी फास्ट। 30 lakh माइनस 20 to 50।
7 lakh 50,000.
ओके, 7 lakh 50,000 माइनस 6 lakh,
1 lakh 50,000.
1 lakh 50,000. 15 lakh 50 माइनस 10 lakh,
5 lakh 50,000.
53 lakh माइनस 38 lakh 50,000,
14 lakh 50,000.
7 lakh माइनस 6 lakh 50, 50,000. 2 lakh 10 माइनस 1 lakh 95, 15,000. 4 lakh 90 माइनस 4 lakh 55, जल्दी
35,000.
डोंट टेक मच टाइम, इफ यू टेक टाइम, सी टाइम इज वेरी यूजफुल रिसोर्स है ना नाउ डेज, एंड वी डोंट हैव टाइम। सो लेट्स कैलकुलेट परसेंटेज चेंज। देखिए फिर से वंस अगेन, 15 lakh डिवाइड बाय 45 lakh, 15 by 45, हाउ मच, 1/3, and 1/3 means 33.33%. got it? Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
सर ने कैसे सॉल्व किया देखिए, जरा फिर से देखिए आप, एक बार फिर से देखना है ना। 7 lakh 50,000 divided by 22 lakh 50,000, 33.33%. बताओ कैसे सॉल्व किया?
1/3 into 1/3,
yes. So 1 lakh 50,000 divided by 6 lakh, 25%. बताओ कैसे सॉल्व किया सर ने?
1/4.
5 lakh 50,000 divided by 10 lakh, 5.5%. Am I right? Sorry. 55%. It is 55%, है ना? 55%. So quickly you need to solve, है ना? चलिए 14 lakh 50,000 divided by 38 lakh 50,000. I think we need to solve this. So let me solve. 14 lakh 50,000 divided by 38 lakh 50,000, 37.66%. Somewhere we need to calculate, but most of the places that you can solve very easily. 50,000 divided by 6 lakh 50,000. Whatever is the rate of profit before tax, you will get same rate of profit after tax and tax. Remember this point. Will you remember this point?
Yes, sir. Always.
So there is no need to calculate. If you want to calculate, you can calculate. These three values always come similar. Hai na? So I hope this question is clear to everyone.